Oh, you're having some kind of animal show? Some kind of animal show?
Probably. Oh. Right, man. Cow.
Yep.
Here's
Ann, over here.
He's nice though, you can make such a nice Christmas.
I know.
Christmas with a white tree. Little, other little friends. Yeah.
I'm going there.
Oh, Deb, you can't come in here because there's a huge one. Oh, Deb. Oh, Deb.
Oh, dear.
Is that from the house?
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Oh, I
love that.
I
want to
raise
a
penny.
Oh, those are nice. Penny for the audio. But still, it's pretty. Oh, that's the end.
She's been blowing glass for 12 years, is that what you're asking? Yeah. So what she did was, she got it really hot, and when she was hanging it downward, the gravity was stretching it and elongating it. So sometimes we can use gravity as a tool, but most of the time we're fighting gravity because it always wants to bend our piece down to the ground the wrong direction. But hanging it straight down, we can let it stretch it.
Thank you.
it's filming.
No. How do you have four? How do you have another four there? What do you want, Ben?
Sitting. just want to bring you up here. Okay, guys, get a quick look up here. I'm going to walk you through the sensory rotors. Now, this is the classic set where the turtles are from. Now, if you put them to the bottom of the tree, then you should have the
say goodbye to the Big E.
We're leaving.
Huh?
We're leaving.
Well, we're going to be leaving in a minute.
Appreciate y'all being out there listening. Appreciate y'all being at the Big E. How's everybody feel about being back at the Big E? Yeah.